Hi, this is Tommy Emmanuel, and this is John Knowles.
Howdy do.
We are in New York and very happy to be here, and thanks for your warm welcome, New York. We're also here with our friends at Relics and very, very happy to be involved with them.
You bet.
So, we are in New York. Let's start with a New York song.
I think so.
Written by Billy Joel, and this is from our album Heart Songs, which just came out last week. So here it is, Good Night My Angel by Billy Joel. Let's do another New Yorker.
Oh, yeah.
Leonard Bernstein.
Leonard Bernstein. Oh, yeah. West Side Story.
West Side Story.
Somewhere.
What a song. Thank you.
I think that's what we came to do.
That's what we came to do. All right, Midtown Johnny.
Yes.
Let's do another track from the album. And this is a song written by Don Gibson, a great, great songwriter and a great singer too. But it was made famous by the one and only Ray Charles, the king of mojo. And so here it is, I Can't Stop Loving You.